So I'm Meg Myers, and I am from Nashville, Tennessee. Originally, I've been all over the place though, but I got into music, it was growing up, my mom and my dad, they both played guitar and piano, and they both played by ear, and they would like harmonize with each other and stuff. I was just around it a lot. My older brother taught me bass when I was 13. I also would mess around on piano a lot and keyboard, and I started messing around like writing songs. And yeah, so my brother taught me bass, and then I did that for like a few years. I played in a band when I was like 14 to 17. It was like a punk grunge rock band with my brother called Feeling Numb. This is such a good name. I just kept doing it, yeah. I kept writing songs and stuff, yeah. Since I started writing when I was like 13, it was always just like, come up with a line on guitar or piano and just write a melody and write lyrics. But then I started working with my producer, Dr. Rosen Rosen, and I'm gonna call him Andy. But I started working with him like 4 or 5 years ago. And when I started working with him, everything changed. So we started working together, and we hit it off really well. I got discovered through Andy, yep. He saw me on MySpace, and I had a few acoustic songs on there 4 or 5 years ago. And he reached out to me, or his manager reached out to me at the time. His manager reached out to me, and he didn't have like a profile picture or anything, and it was just weird, so I never responded. And then finally they had somebody, like a woman at their company, reach out to me, and I was like, you should just meet him. So I met with him. I wasn't interested. I didn't even know what a producer was. I was like, I just want to play, you know. But I met with him, and then and then we started working together right away, and I waitressed for like 10 years. I just kind of like dropped everything and just kept working with him. And then we put out an EP, and we were just writing and just having fun, and then the EP kind of just came about. We did Monster video. That was my first video that I did, and that was just, he like invested in that. It wasn't that much. I mean, it was probably like $5,000 or something. But yeah, we put that out, and then Atlantic. We got a little buzz, and then Atlantic picked us up a couple of years ago.